our government's policies like universal compulsory education from years elementary school to years 12. And of course, compulsory basic provision of basic health care to our people are sort of programs that will empower our people in the long term. So it gives me great pleasure to again welcome you to Papua New Guinea, and I hope you are not overly inconvenienced by some of the work our good governor for NCDC is doing in Port Moresby, but we are, as you know, preparing to welcome you back here in 2015 for the South Pacific Games. And of course, for our leaders, for the South Pacific Forum Leaders Meeting, which will be held here in 2015 as well. We are also hosting the APEC meeting for the APEC leaders in 2018 in Port Moresby, Papua New Guinea. So again, I extend our invitation to many of you who are here today to come and visit us during those important calendars for the Pacific. And of course, I hope that you enjoy your stay here in Port Moresby, and I hope it is a productive one, and you are most welcome guests in our country. And with that, I'm delighted to declare this forum officially open. Thank you, and God bless.